go. So much stuff.
That's an orange.
That is supposed to be that. It looks like a rabbit. What do you think of this one?
It's a very nice one.
Like, I think apricots and blackberries are spot on.
There's yeah.
That are in there, yeah.
I'm getting fruity taste. Cherries.
You're drinking the assembly? What flavour notes?
Quite citrusy.
What kind of sweetness are you getting?
Quite mellow, kind of Sunday afternoon, in the park kind of sweetness. No, it's really good though.
It's really nice, that's different. But like really good. Really good.
Roundhill, what did you think?
Cherry, all the way. Like, seeing your girlfriend come down the stairs in a beautiful ball gown. Speechless. Lovely.
Really smooth. Not at all bitter.
It's really nice. You're right, it's kind of got like a tea-based kind of feel. It's very delicate.
British stomach.
That's excellent.
What are you tasting?
Acidy.
Yep.
Very acidy and bright, which I like, yeah. And that's a wash process.
That's washed.
Whoa.
What are you tasting?
It's very light. It's a very light coffee. It's very easy drinking, like, you know, I feel like this is like an afternoon kind of coffee.
Very, very good. Yeah. And not too heavy. The roast is really light touch, isn't it? It's really good.
This is really good. I mean, they're all really good.